Polymers are molecules that consist of many repeating units, like Mardi Gras beads, and they're ubiquitous in our lives, making up the plastics and adhesives we use. However, making polymers is usually a slow process to be done in the lab. Using a process called frontal polymerization, we create cure-on-demand systems that make polymers where you want them, when you want them. I'm Dr. John Pojman, professor of chemistry at LSU, and I study cure-on-demand polymerization. My students and I study frontal polymerization, in which a localized reaction spreads out from the combination of thermal diffusion and the heat released by a reaction, very much like a burning cigar. We apply heat to one section, which starts the spreading of the reaction. Our systems are one pot formulation, which means they do not need to be mixed before use, but will harden rapidly when we start the reaction by heating a section. One of our creations, Quick Cure Clay, is available worldwide and is the only cure-on-demand material for artists. We are now studying ways to rapidly coat wood with a protective layer and to rapidly repair wood. We are working with the Navy on developing cure-on-demand, non-skid coatings. Our goal is to make home repair, artistic creation, and many industrially important processes faster and easier to perform with our cure-on-demand approach.